these are black walnut trees. Everything looks the same as a maple sugar bush. The only difference is that we're tapping walnut trees instead of maple. With all the trees here, we just put one tap per tree on most of them. On the largest trees, the ones that were above 18 inches in diameter, we put two taps on the trees. We do that in order to follow conservative tapping guidelines. And you don't want to tap too much because every hole you drill in the tree reduces the amount of sap that you can get out of that tree in the future. It creates a stained column of wood that's no longer conducive to sap flow. So we only use one small spout on most trees. If the trees are very big and healthy, at least 18 inches in diameter with a nice crown, then we'll do two taps. But for the most part, it's one tap per tree, especially when we have the high vacuum system like this. So we have here, this is our main line. It's 3/4 inch in diameter. First, we strung a high tensile wire, 12.5 gauge high tensile wire at even pitch, a 3% grade along the slope of this little hill here. And then we brought the tubing underneath it. We tied it up with these wire ties about every 12 to 18 inches, get it nice and tight. So we had our main line all set up. And then we ran, which is called the lateral lines, we ran this tubing out to the trees, and we did maybe 2 to 3 on the small lines and 5 to 6 on some of the longer lines that have more trees. When we're running these lines out to the trees, we just want to keep it as simple and direct as possible. We want to minimize the use of tubing, and we want to have as few on the tree as possible, depending on what makes sense for where the trees are in relation to the tubing. We try to keep it all sloping downhill, just a little bit. 3% grade is what we strive for at a minimum. And once they're connected into the line, we put a little hook manifold on here. This keeps the tension on the line and takes it off of our fitting here. So it keeps everything nice and tight. And then the sap flows right into, this is called the manifold, where we have drilled a hole in our tubing, clamped on this manifold, and put the tubing right onto it. So all the sap can flow out of the tree, down what's called the drop line. So there's a spout in the tree, flows down the drop line, comes into a T-fitting, down the line, into the manifold, down the main line to our tank.